A Southwest Virginia business teamed up with Food City to help feed those in need. Utility Trailer Manufacturing in Glade Spring donated 10,000 pounds of food to the Feeding America Southwest Virginia Distribution Center in Abingdon. That food will help the Harvest Home Community Kitchen inside the center. The kitchen serves about 750 meals to people in need every week.